Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kileni. Para los que no me conocen, thank you guys so much for tuning in on today's video. On today's video, by the title, ya saben that I'm going to be reviewing and talking about the new CoverGirl True Blend Matte Made Foundation. I am super excited to be reviewing this foundation because I love CoverGirl, so I just... Ya se me fueron las palabras, ya no sé ni qué decir. No, but seriously, I am super excited to be reviewing this foundation today. First off, I love reviewing foundations, like overall in my channel. You guys really enjoy this type of videos when I make them, so I really hope you guys enjoy this one. Second of all, CoverGirl is like one of my favorite brands in the whole wide world. I love them. I think they are super amazing. They're so affordable, and they really, really take into consideration like all of our needs. And with this collection that they came out with, like, you guys can see why. Like, they are just so amazing and I love them. I will always say I really hope one day I can work with them. Make sure you guys subscribe down below, give this video a like, share it, you know, tell a friend about my channel. We like to grow here as a family, so make sure that you guys subscribe down below. But yeah, on today's video, I'm trying out this foundation. Like, what do you guys think? What do you guys think? You're gonna have to wait and watch this video to find out what I have to say about this foundation, okay? CoverGirl came out with 40 foundations. Cuarenta, mi gente. Cuarenta bases. Like, I cannot, like... They came from light, medium, tan, and dark, and they have 10 of each, which is freaking bomb because they have different undertones. We have the yellow, the peach, the red. It's just really, really bomb. I'm excited to be trying out this foundation today.
Oh my goodness.
Like, this is what I got. Look how big it is. It's so heavy. Okay, let me try this again on the other side. So this is the whole package that I got. Like, look how massive it is. It's freaking huge right now. I'm doing this whole crazy thing to be able to like show it to you guys, but isn't it bomb? It's so beautiful. I want to keep it forever. It is like a pinkish nude color for the box, and then when you open it, let's open it together. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Ta-da! We have all these beautiful foundations all the way from light to dark. But as you can see, guys, we have 10 light, 10 medium, 10 tan, and 10 darks. We have 4 primers. We have a smoothing, pore minimizer, color neutralizing, and an illuminating one. These foundations are just, like, look at it. It's just so beautiful to see so many different colors. It makes me, like, I just wanna, like, tear up and cry. This is amazing.
Lifting up that package was insane. Like, literally, I feel like my whole body is sore. That was, like, the workout for the whole week. De verdad, señora, me duelen hasta los brazos. Before I start the whole process of showing you guys the tutorial on this foundation, les quiero enseñar todos los swatches of the 40 shades, just because I want you guys to see it in caso de que you want to try it yourself or you would want to see like comparison between like 2-3 different colors. I just want to put it out there for you guys, so I'm going to be doing that. That's what you're going to see in the next few clips, and then we're going to start right on into today's review. Can we take a moment though to appreciate how beautiful these ladies are? These are the models for their campaign. How beautiful! They're all so beautiful and different. Like, this is what I love. This is what I love to see. Gorgeousness.
So I went ahead and I put my hair back. Don't mind my little pigtails. They're just, you know, I like to do that so that my hair is like all curly or whatever. But to start, I'm gonna go ahead and apply some primer. El primer que me voy a poner is one of their, from the collection. They have four different ones. We got an illuminating one, a skin smoothing, pore minimizer, and a color neutralizing. Since I have a little bit of like dark spots right now, me voy a poner el del color neutralizing. I'm gonna be wearing this one. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and apply it on my face. It has like a little bit of scent to it. It kind of neutralized like the pigmentation on my face. I'm not gonna lie. Me gustó, I liked it. Now we're gonna continue to the best part, the whole point of this video. It is the foundation time. I'm so excited. I actually came down to like three different shades. I don't know which one I'm gonna go with. I haven't tried it on my face. Lo que voy a hacer es que me voy a poner un poquito like, you know, on my face just to see like which one matches me better. But for now I have these three. We have M80, we got T30, and we got T10. So we got all these three. I'm gonna go ahead and try them out right now and see which one matches me better. So here we have M80. I think it's a little too light. We're gonna put right next to what number is this? T10. Let's see, T30. I actually think this is gonna be it. Actually, I might be T10, the one in the middle. Y'all, I'm a little confused right now. But I think T10. I mean T30. I'm gonna go with T30. Apply it all over my face and see how we like it. So I'm gonna go ahead and pour some foundation on my plate or whatever this is called. I'm gonna take my damp beauty blender. So I don't necessarily feel that it covered like all of my imperfections, because I don't know if you can see through the camera. You can still see a little bit of it, like right here. And I do have foundations that like cover them up like really, really well. So I'm gonna apply like another layer and see if it's like buildable or if it's just the same. But for now, yeah, I totally forgot to like read to you guys a little bit more about the foundation. Actually, by the way, I really love like this little pamphlet that they put inside of like the PR package, because we listen, because they really, really did with the color range. Freaking love it. But I'm going to like read to you guys a little bit more of the foundation and what it is supposed to do. And let's see. It says, CoverGirl said, out to create a foundation that works for all skin types, so we listen to you and we're inspired to create True Blend Matte Made. Inclusive for all skin needs, True Blend Matte Made minimizes pores, control shine, feel comfortable on your skin, and stays put for up to 12 hours. So it doesn't really say anything about like full coverage yet. I haven't read anything. It says 40 shades of foundation designed with you in mind. Easy navigation with four shade ranges, number from light to deep, warm, cool, and neutral undertone called out to help you find your perfect match. True Blend Matte Foundation, oil-free so you don't get shiny living your life, transfer resistant, pore minimizing, and all-day comfort wear. Oh, yes. I do feel like I have absolutely nothing on my skin. I feel like literally this will be like an everyday foundation. Too bad for me, I do need like a little bit more coverage, just because I'm still battling with dark spots on my face because of my really bad acne that I had before. But this foundation feels like nothing on the skin. And I know I can build it up, I can put concealer and work around it. It just feels bomb. It really, really, I really, really love it. I'm just gonna put a little bit more to see if it actually like builds up, if you put more and covers a little bit more. Vamos a ver. Yo siento que cubrió un poquito más. I think like it covered a little bit more, but nothing like major, like I said. I don't think this is like a full-on coverage foundation. It does feel like you have nothing on your skin. It feels very like super light. The color match is perfect. Like, what foundation am I wearing? Nothing. This would be great for like an everyday foundation if you like love to wear foundation every single day of your life. This is amazing. I actually don't know the price. I tried looking online para mirar el precio, pero yo escuché por ahí en Instagram que it only costs $8, which is freaking bomb if you ask me. And you know CoverGirl, la pueden encontrar en Walmart, Target, CVS, Walgreens. Those are the places I know here in Florida. I don't know if in other states you guys can find it at other places, pero cualquier lugar que venda como maquillaje de farmacia, is that how you call it? Like, you know, affordable makeup, you guys can find it there in 40 shades, people. 40, I cannot get over the fact my hairs are like crazy. 40 shade, that is amazing. So I'm gonna go ahead and continue doing my makeup. I'm already really, really liking this foundation. I know when I get rid of this acne, I'm gonna be able to use this foundation a lot because it's just so beautiful on the skin. I feel like I have nothing. Like I'm telling you, when you feel you have absolutely nothing on your face, it's bomb. But I'm gonna try to stay within the CoverGirl family. I'm gonna go ahead and use this CoverGirl Vitalist concealer for under my eyes. I'm actually gonna be wearing two today. I'm gonna be wearing this one that's more on like my skin tone, and then I'm gonna be wearing a lighter one. This one is in the shade, what shade is this? I don't even know. I don't even know. But I have two, you see? I just don't know which. They don't really say. Pero es uno más oscurito y otro más clarito que voy a estar usando para mi cara. I know through the camera it looks like super light, but it's really not. I like to wear like a primer, I keep calling it primer. Un concealer primero que sea como parecido a mi color de piel. Just to kind of like cover up, you know? So what I'm gonna do is then I'm gonna wear like a little bit on top of those manchas that I have on my face. Just to give it a little bit more coverage. So I'm gonna go ahead and bronze off my face a little bit porque me estoy viendo como media pálida. So I'm just gonna take some bronzer. I'm not gonna be doing like a full-on makeup today. I just wanna get this review and like really talk about the foundation. So for my lips, I'm gonna be putting on this Larizzi lip liner in the color Bow, and then I'm gonna be topping it off with this liquid lipstick from Adisi, I think it's called. This is in the color, really, who knows, because it doesn't have a name, but it's like a nudie pinkish color. I'm gonna go ahead and remove the excess powder that I have on my face. Y al mismo tiempo me voy a poner este CoverGirl powder. I've been loving this powder because it kind of like
puts the whole look together. I don't know, como que me deja la cara super suave, super smooth, and like, I don't know. I just been loving it. So I'm gonna be using it today to remove the excess powder, baking powder from my face. So cute. Okay, let me just fix this hair and I'll be right back. Okay, you guys, I'm back. My hair's kind of like crazy. I don't know why it's so like intense, like relax. Calm down, calm down. Anyways, I'm back, you guys. This look is so fresh, like I can't even handle it. Like I don't think I've ever done like such a fresh, like I woke up like this type of makeup. Like it's so cute, I love it. But anyways, let's get down to the real tea about this foundation. I am so excited that, you know, CoverVer. Who the hell is CoverVer? Before I, you know, I say my piece about this foundation, I just really, really wanna say thank you to CoverGirl for having me in your radar to send me these kind of packages. I've received two so far and they have been massive, like really, really huge. And a big deal to me because CoverGirl es una de las compañías, mis compañías favoritas de toda mi vida, literalmente. Like I remember being younger and going to Walmart with my parents, donde venden maquillaje, y yo agarraba cositas de ellos and I would put it like in my parents' car so they would pay for it, because and I kind of like hiding it because my dad really didn't want me to wear makeup when I was younger. So CoverGirl has always been around. It's a brand that I've always known about. It's a brand that is affordable and, you know, super inclusive to everybody. For where I come from, you know, I'm Dominican, and we have the lightest of the lightest and the darkest of the darkest, especially in my family. We're super diverse. So it makes me really happy to see a brand that listens and takes our needs into consideration. It's amazing, and I'm just really, really happy. When I got this package in particular, I think like I shed a tear because I was just so happy. I couldn't believe, like, it's just beautiful. But yeah, I'm just really thankful and excited, and thank you so much, CoverGirl. I'm gonna put it out there into existence. I hope one day I get to work with you guys because you guys are bomb. So, you know, if you need me, just let me know. I will totally say yes. Anyways, into this foundation today, I really like the foundation. I was going into the review thinking it was like full coverage, and it really is really not. Es como una base que tú te sientes que no tienes nada en la cara, because I really feel like I have no makeup. Like I feel my lipstick more than I feel this foundation on my face. Like I feel like I have absolutely nothing. The color is perfect. Like foundation wear. Like, yo no tengo foundation puesta. Está en mi piel, mi amor. Like, what are you talking about? Color match is perfect. It's to a T, I'm telling you. Tienen 40 diferentes colores. So, trust me, you're gonna find your perfect match. Mine is T30, just in case anybody is looking, or is, you know, it's kind of like the same skin tone as mine. I'm just gonna close it up so you guys see it. It's T30. They come with letters, meaning the T is tan. But yeah, come on, come on, there you go. And for us girls that have, you know, those pigmentations on our face, we obviously want to cover them, and it does cover a little bit, but it's not going to be like super full coverage that it's going to cover like absolutely everything on your face. So what I did is work with the concealer, like put concealer on top so that it gives you a little bit more of coverage. But como dije, si te gusta una foundation, like, you know, we sometimes need these kind of foundations, you know, to go to the beach, to go, you know, whatever, fishing, whatever you're into, but you don't want to feel like you have a lot of makeup on, like, this foundation would be great, and I totally, totally recommend it. It is super matte on the face, but I feel that you actually can make it work if you want it, like, a little bit more dewy. All you have to do is apply, like, liquid highlighter under it, and it will look great. Yo creo, I'm gonna try to do that later, but I think it will look great as well. I don't know if you guys can see my skin, but I feel like my skin looks really good. Other than this pimple right over here, please don't look at that. But I feel like my skin looks really good. Like, look at my chest, look at my face, look at my hand. Like, we look like sisters. Like, we are one. You know, we complement each other.
Somos así, así es que estamos. And a lot of brands are lacking on taking care of our needs, and CoverGirl came in and said, I am doing that, and that's exactly what they did, and I am so proud to even say that I am in this community, and super proud that they even consider little old me and send me this whole package and foundations for me to try and review for you guys. So I am forever grateful. I love you guys, and thank you guys so much for everything that you guys have done in this makeup community world. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Ese es lo que ustedes van a ver algún día cuando yo esté con CoverGirl, you know, doing my little commercial. It's gonna be me. Watch. Easy, breezy, beautiful. CoverGirl. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you guys like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe down below. Por favor, I know you guys really love like foundation reviews and try-ons and everything. So please let me know like what foundation you guys would want me to review next, or any makeup looks that you guys would want. Please let me know down below. And if you do like this foundation, please let me know like what you like about it. Just talk to me down below in the comment section. If you guys want to follow me on my social media, you guys can. I actually think I have a giveaway right now, but I think it ends in like a day or two. So make sure you guys go and follow me. I'm gonna leave my social media handles right over here, but it's the same, Kilani K. But yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for tuning in on today's video, and I will see you guys next time. Love you guys.